A beautiful German Steiner violin, presumably around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back stamped on the upper back Steiner and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and elder ebony tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.